Yes, you still have a cake. Even though you have eaten the top layer, the bottom layer with its frosting still remains, making it a cake. The cake is simply missing one of its layers. Just imagine a cake with only one layer instead of two. It is still delicious and can be enjoyed just the same. So, you can definitely still call it a cake.